I'm Marco Mahill, owner of Uncle Bobby's Coffee and Books. Uncle Bobby's has been open since November 2017. I opened it to really build on a vision I had of community space around books, around ideas, around people. Cool people, dope books, great coffee is our motto, and that's what we try to do every single day. To get cool people from all walks of life, but especially black and brown people, to be in the same space with books as the center, but also great coffee. And in many ways, we're trying to build on the tradition of black bookstores that have existed for decades in the United States, but an even deeper tradition of black people using reading and writing to help our lives, engage our lives, sometimes even save our lives. You know, as a Philadelphian myself, I wanted to make sure that if I built a spot, that the spot was in places where we need it. You know, it's easy to build downtown, it's easy to build in the rich and fancy neighborhoods, but those spaces don't necessarily need the resources in the same way that other neighborhoods do. So I said, if I'm going to build, I'm going to build in my own backyard, and that's why I'm here in Trevilletown.
All right, well, folks got to know who Uncle Bobby's is and where the location, so we can pop in, find out more, yeah. And get a good book.
Uncle Bobby's is at 5445 Germantown Avenue. We're open 7 days a week. On the weekends, we're open until 11 p.m. During the week, we're open until 9 p.m. You can grab books, coffee, food, whatever you want. We don't close the door until the last person leaves.